The second largest Hindu temple in the world has opened in New Jersey. Hindu leaders believe the temple ended up in New Jersey because it did something terrible in a former life.